Welcome back to my room. Welcome back to my house. Welcome to my life. It's my 16th vlog. And, well, as you know, or maybe you don't know, but you should know, coming up soon is a very special day for a special person in your life. Can you guess who it is? Well, it's going to be a wonderful day, full of fun activities and great adventures out playing and doing great things. Yes.
I need to show you something. Just a minute.
Show me something? What is this? Did you see?
No. He looks so tired with those papers everywhere.
He must not be thinking about Father's Day.
We need to do something. Something to make his day lighter.
The only way we're going to be able to do that is if we get more goats, but there's no space for them. So, the goats, these goats, still growling and hear that sound. I don't know how that's going to work. So they cut that. I'm standing when it comes to...
Papa! You better come quick! There's something happening inside! Mama! You better come!
Mama?
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro.
Virgen de Guadalupe, cuando va por la ribeira.
Have anything for Father's Day?
I could give him a...
I was sure you would have
trophy.
Something.
A trophy for being a great batter.
Well, it doesn't really work. That was from this Pleasantville. I don't think he would appreciate being doing that.
He would be thinking...
It wasn't his in the first place.
Would he want... Well, he wouldn't want soap because he sells soap.
That's right.
Something
very good.
Very special. That father, something he's never seen or heard before.
Let's see if Rachel has anything for him.
Okay. Rachel! Where are ya? Rachel!
Are you talking about Father's Day? I have something here. It's a portrait that I sketched of Prue at proper school. I thought you would like it. He does so seem to like my little chicken.
Ooh. That's cute. Yeah, he would like that, yes. This was something else, something along with that. Something he's never seen or heard before. Heard? Something he's never heard before. Could we write him a song?
I would be a little nervous to sing.
Oh.
Yes, I don't like singing as much. What about a joke? Let's give him a really good joke.
All right, why did that chicken cross the road? Why do you think the chicken crossed the road,
That's such an overdone one.
Because he wanted to get to the other side. That's old. Father would know the punchline before I even said it.
Right.
So it's going to be something no one's ever written before.
Right,
something...
Why don't you write him a piece of music?
I can write him a piece of music.
Thank you.
piece needs a little bit of refining before I perform it.
But Nan, can't you just come up with something on the spot?
Why don't you write him a song on your violin?
Improvise on the violin.
But William, with a little practice, surely.
No!
Rachel, why don't you sing him a song?
Yes!
Your lovely voice.
Yes, come up with something brilliant.
My bunny flew over the ocean. My bunny flew over the sea. My bunny flew over the ocean. So bring back my bunny. To me, bring back my bunny to me.
Oh, I could not do that.